God in heaven, Selim. Look where we are. What am I going to do? Just look at me. I can't believe I forgot this. But this isn't right, is it? I wasn't this far gone. Leave for the child, like he said. Find the others. Get home. Both of us. There. That building. Oh God, we were so close.
I'm from Sudan, Mr. Sterling. This is Algeria.
It might be Tinhinan, the mother of the Tuareg. It's a strange style, though.
Not the friendliest to face it.
Count your lucky stars, old chap. You could have come down in the middle of nowhere.
Don't worry, Jonathan.
Supplies, water, a map. There'll be something, even if there's no one home.
Lycans will have gathered supplies. Bit you.
Not far.
Mm-hmm.
in God's name. I've seen that thing before. I'm sure I have. Fuck. I wish I could remember.
Jonathan's great. First time out in the world, and everything's a wonder. It's like having a kid along. Oh, jeez. Sorry, Tezzy. Take a look ahead. Rest of you, hold tight here. Won't be long.
Tazi, what's the sign say? My French is piss poor.
Just that they were a long way from home. Precious jewel, and look at you. We were here. I remember being scared. Why? Sister for Alice. Or a brother, maybe. But only if I can get home.
Crikey! Look at the size of this place!
Let's take a look in that building, on the left there. Malik, you and me up front?
Like it, he got uppity. Vive la bloody revolution, eh?
This is a water pump.
I'm just not thirsty. I should be, I know, but I don't think I can stomach it. The doctor.
Hello? Can anyone hear me?
It's coming! It's coming!
Through the gate! Come on!
Move it!
I can't move this. Not on my own. Come on!
Marrakesh, where Mammoth got into that argument with your dad about the mules? He was so furious. But all he did was stand there and say, "It's your decision, Mr. Victor." Never even raised his voice. Well, I think he's getting close to that with DeFreeze. Positively sarcastic.
No, it won't open. Mama's here, so don't you cry. I'm here. I'll always be here. I don't remember this place. It smells dead. Sulfur, saltpeter, charcoal. Mother of God, what happened here? Charcoal. Careful. Careful, this is rigged. Some sort of trap. Maybe this isn't such a great idea.
Thank you.
Medical supplies. If I'm lucky, they still have ointment of sulfur. I guess I should just have a look around, see if there's anything that can help. Ointment of sulfur. Perfect. He is. Look.
Got to get to that radio.
Hello. This is Dr. Anton Amnesia. Cassandra crew, please respond. This is retired.
I'll get to you. Keep talking. Please don't stop. I need to get in there.
Hello? Salim? Are you still there?
Just keep talking, Doctor. Keep talking. I'll find a way.
French trooper, I suppose. Trouble with the locals.
Could be. Bite marks, too, see?
Hyena, maybe.
A damn big one.
Didn't finish its meal.
The batteries don't run out. suppose I should be hungry, thirsty. I just feel sick. I don't think I could handle food.
Thank you.
Damn it, I've got to reach that radio somehow. Who he was, the artist, and whether he ever got home. I'm going to say he did, and we'll meet somewhere through the streets, and I can tell him how much his picture meant to me.
Oh, the doc?
Yeah, he seems okay. Between you and me, I think he's a drinker. Maybe they sent him out here to dry out.
Going anywhere, I'm too
Yasmin? She's already figured out how to manage Sterling, Fairchild, even DeFreeze. Has a real way with smiling and pretending she gives a damn. I like her.
What did you see? Miss Triana?
I don't know.
It was just a shadow.
Yasmin?
A ghoul. It was a ghoul.
These poor bastards didn't die fighting. Look at this chap here. Suicide.
Why? Why would they do that? Look, what's this? They drew straws.
these people.
Ava!
Doctor, are you there?
Yes. Yes, I'm here. Ava, is that you?
Oh, thank God. It's Tazi. Tazi Trianon.
Miss Trianon? Tazi? Are you well?
Yes. Well, no. Not really, not at all. I can't remember anything. I'm pregnant. I'm lost. Salim, a fort. I'm in a fort. We were here before, I think. I don't know. Doctor, where are you?
We have found help. People, a village. But, Yasmin, she's not well. The fort. Yes, the fort. Go through the mountain pass, and it is maybe an hour beyond there.
The mountain pass? Yes, yes, I see the village here on the map. Oh, thank God. But, Doctor, please... There's something else. I keep blacking out. It feels like I'm losing control.
I am aware of your recent problems, Miss Trianon. In fact, must get help.
Doctor?
As quick as you can. There may still be a chance.
Doctor! Dr. Metzger! I mustn't get scared. I mustn't get scared.
Useful.
Oh, can't we just get out of here? This place gives me the creeps.
They're dead and gone. Can't hurt you now.
Ah, Jesus! Jonathan, look out!
Oh! Ah!
The door! Get to the door! Everyone! What are we doing?
Move!
The keys! Lock the damn door!
get out of here. It was a dream. Just a dream. Jonathan, we escaped. Through the big gates into the pass. So far, I still have all my fingers. Head up and try it out, I guess. Who's that, little one?
Kitty cat.
Thank you. Antoine.
We're all right. We're all right. Ready. I open. What could go wrong? Little one?